next. This is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today. Between Mark Hunt and the Pitbull, Andre Arlovsky. Andre Arlovsky, coming off a great training camp. Here he is making his way out of the tunnel, and he is ready to fight.
This guy has ruthless one-punch knockout power. You can't teach it, but when a fighter has it, it's a huge advantage.
Andre Arlovsky enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. The proud Kiwi, the Super Samoan, Mark Hunt, set to fight once again inside the octagon. He said many years ago that his job is to go in the octagon and knock the other bloke out. And he has done that on frequent occasion. Truly one of the most dangerous heavyweight strikers of all time.
Mark Hunt is the former K-1 Grand Prix champion who has gone on to be one of the most dangerous fighters in the heavyweight division of mixed martial arts. He is a feared striker with an underrated ground game.
Mark Hunt set to fight Andre the Pitbull Arlovsky. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Arlovsky is 37, Hunt is 41. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Arlovsky will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 13 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion, Andre the Pitbull Arlovsky! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 11 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting from Sydney, New South Wales, Australia, Mark Super Samoa Hunt! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mark Hunt, Andre Arlovsky. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Mark Hunt is one of the best strikers the heavyweight division has ever known, and he is particularly fond of the overhand right. And there's a nice left hook to the body.
Punishing strikes.
Good job of timing strikes here.
And again the hook lands. Good inside leg kick by Hunt. Joey defends the head strike with the parry. Great support here tonight from Mark Hunt. Always a fan favorite because the Super Samoan is always looking for the knockout.
Oh, double jab. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Big battle early.
Take a look at that from a different camera. Check it out again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee comes on.
Wins by knockout.
Oh.